I sense suffering here, Spirit. Do you need help?
You know nothing of suffering. This is my home. My village. Turn back, Spirit Guide.
I saw him here somewhere. Where did he go? Thank you. Hi there. Thank you. Can you pick that up? Can you move that for me? Let me help you. I can heal these spirits and restore balance to the forest.
I know you are kind. You sense the power that flows through this land, but you do not fully understand it.
Stay here, Spirit. You must move on.
You are the one who does not belong. I will never abandon my people.
Thank you.
You can come out. It's safe now.
Look, Saya, she cleared away the poison. The little guys can eat it. They love it.
My name's Kana. What are you two doing out here, alone in the forest?
Don't worry about us. We've been here a long time and take care of ourselves.
I can see that. You both look very strong. Do you know who that spirit was, with the horned mask?
We don't know, but when he shows up, the girl's poison grows stronger.
Hey, what are you doing here in the forest?
I'm searching for the sacred mountain shrine. Can you take me there?
If you want to get to the mountain shrine, you have to help us with something first. Our brother Tar was trapped deep in the forest. We need you to help him.
Great idea, Saya. That'll be easy for her. Did you see what she did to that stick guy?
Help us free Tar and we'll take you to the mountain shrine.
Woohoo!
Come on, our village is this way.
Thank you.
The Rot seem quite fond of you. They're usually timid. Something tells me you did not come to our village looking for forest creatures.
Hello, Spirit. I seek passage to the Sacred Mountain Shrine.
Our village is bound to the Shrine's energy. But that power faded long ago. Trapped spirits linger here, tangled in the tragedies of our past. You must help these spirits if you wish to reach the mountain shrine.
On my way, I met two children. They asked me to help free a boy named Taro.
I'm not surprised that Benny and Saya found you. They are clever children, and would do anything for their brother. We have always crafted wooden masts to honor those who have passed on. Placed here, the masts slowly turn to dust, aiding the spirit's journey into the next life.
My father was a spirit guide. Our traditions are different, but He helped many spirits pass from this life to the next.
So you know what happens to spirits unable to move on. Take Taro's mask. It is bound to his spirit, and will help you fulfill your promise to the children. Look after Benny and Saya. Their brother's fate will be difficult for them to understand.
Hey, is that Taro's mask? Did Zaju give it to you? Maybe you can use it to open this barrier. What's that? Follow it. Maybe it will lead us to Taro. Thank you. get that.
Can you move that for me?
through here, but we can't get past.
There's more of that nasty stuff blocking the path. Can you...
to the rod.
He's so cute. Look at him go.
Does he know any tricks, Kana? Forest tears appear sometimes, after a very old tree dies, or after there is a fire. Here, Kana. There's something in the ground.
I bet a forest here can grow here. Go there. Okay.
they made another one.
More poison.
Thank you.
Great work, Kena. Let's... happened? What did you see when you put on Taro's mask?
Taro is here, but he's forgotten who he is. We need to find 3 relics to help him remember.
The forest is huge. How do we know where to look? Maybe Mr. Russo can help us. His house is up that way. Maybe Mr. Russo can help us.